Loving God is loving people. In the true sense, one can only love God and love people when you love holistically. There is a big invitation here. We get to experience the actual, only, tangible and real Jesus in each other when we function as the soma, the body that we are. Jesus meets us daily as his body. He meets us personally, profoundly, through each other.